expert Professor Gita Ramjee. She died at a Durban hospital from a coronavirus-related illness yesterday. Deputy President David Mabuza had described her death as a huge blow to the fight against HIV and AIDS. He says that the entire health sector has lost a champion for women's health in the HIV/AIDS sector. Professor Glenda Gray of the South African Medical Research Council said that Dr. Ramjee succumbed to complications from the killer virus. She was 64 years old. Professor Gita Ramjee grew up in Uganda. She went into exile in India. This after Ugandan dictator Idi Amin's anti-Indian policies in the 70s. She then studied at the University of Sunderland in England, where she met her South African-born husband. Ramjee worked at the University of KwaZulu-Natal in the Department of Pediatrics in the 90s. She headed the Medical Research Council's HIV Prevention Unit. She then worked with sex workers, about half of whom were HIV positive. Her groundbreaking research focused on finding new technologies for women to protect themselves from HIV infection. Among her accolades, the Outstanding Female Scientist Award by the European Development Clinical Trials Partnerships. At the time of her death, she was a Chief Scientific Officer for HIV Prevention at the Aurum Institute. Funeral arrangements have not yet been announced. Now,